Melisa Dilema. I school at Abbott's College and I'm currently in grade 12. This year we did a scraper board, which is very interesting and new, and I did This Is My Work. What was challenging about the scraper board was the man, because I had to do his muscles, which really got me late hours at night, sleepless nights for me to get it right, but eventually I got it right. What was fun about this was the fact that it was totally different from drawing. I had to put in my dark areas than my light areas.